Top shuttler Jwala Gutta, who was recently allowed to participate in upcoming tournaments by the High Court, thanked everyone who supported her and blasted Badminton Association of India for trying to victimize her.
I'm really thankful to everybody, including the media, who has been so supportive of me in this past few days, you know, where all this was happening. And I'm very, very happy and very thankful and very grateful to everybody. Grateful to my parents, of course, my coach. You know, there's so many people I have to thank, actually. You know, my lawyers who actually understood what I was going through. My owners, my team owners, you know, Krish group of companies, I think they have been very, very strong supporters of me in this last few days. And I'm thankful to Clean Sports India, who, you know, openly lent their support. And I think Ashwini also, she'll be joining us soon. I think, you know, being a partner, I'm sure she was also going through a lot of stress, and, you know, because of the withdrawal, it was not only just my entry, you know, my entry which was withdrawn, it was our entry, Ashwini and mine. So I'm really glad that she understood, and you know, standing by me, it really makes me really strong.
The BAI's disciplinary committee had recommended a life ban on Gutta for trying to stop some players of her franchisee Krish Daily Smashers from playing a match against Banga Beats in the Indian Badminton League in August this year. INS report.